Good morning, Red Devils. This is your ASB President, Ruth Pineda. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Carl.
And I'm Jessica.
And this is your Red Devils review.
Shay, what are you tired of?
Sayuhi, I think I'm just tired of people not coming to link crew meetings.
I know, like, we have one on May 23rd, and I don't know who's gonna show up.
Like, what's the deal? What's the problem?
Apparently, I don't know.
We need to get these kids in order, man. I'm about to show you how right now.
So remember, linker leaders for 2019 and 2020, we're having a meeting after school in the dance room on May 23rd. Make sure you're there or else.
I'm spraying.
There will be free physicals on June 1st from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m.
So Caesar, how does it feel like to be one of the few Red Devils to make it into states?
It's a great feeling being able to represent my city and most of South Bay.
So is there anyone you'd like to thank?
Coach Tank.
Hey guys, it's Rafi, your Badminton Club President.
And Isabel.
So we want to tell you guys that we have a mandatory Badminton Club meeting on Thursday, May 30th in the old gym.
We're going to talk about 2019-2020 badminton season.
So we hope to see you guys there.
Seniors, check Jupiter grades for prom updates. Period.
Good morning, Sweetwater Red Devils. This message is for our seniors. Graduation is less than a month away. Can you believe that, right? Wait, the 8th? Yes, we graduate June 7th at a Southwestern college. The day before that, you must attend graduation rehearsal practice to participate in our ceremony. I'm going to start sending out this evening a lot of information regarding graduation. Please make sure to check in with your senior class council, your senior class advisors, Jupiter Grades, as I'm going to be forwarding this message out through not only Jupiter Grades, but also through senior class council. So be on the lookout for that. If you haven't logged on to Jupiter Grades, make sure to do that because you're going to find a lot of information there. Lastly, you can always come by the ASB or in the areas that I supervise around the 600 quad if you have any questions whatsoever regarding our graduating class of 2019 and our graduating ceremony this year. Remember, June 7th, 2019, that's a Friday at Southwestern College, 6 p.m. And then we're going to have graduation rehearsal practice the day before. All right, so I'm going to be rolling out more and more information about that. Soon I'll be visiting your classrooms, but be on the lookout for Jupiter Grades for more information. Thank you.
Go to Miss Elam's room or the ASB to get some formal prom pics.
Hey Red Devils, choir will be selling tickets for our Hairspray and Hamilton show, which will be on Thursday, May 23rd and Friday, May 24th. Pre-sale tickets will be sold for $3 and at the door will be $5. If you'd like to buy your tickets, find me around campus, stop by room 1204, or speak to any choir member. Thank you.
Go to room 208 to donate for the food drive.
Hi, freshmen. It's us, your class advisors.
Mr. Chase.
And Ms. Hiley.
We are going to invite you, the freshman class of 2022, to come to room 1307 on Friday, May 24th. Please be there, have some food, come hang out with us.
It'll be an awesome end of the year lunch. Be there or be square.
Memo will be selling prom packages at prom, so make sure to check Ms. Elam or ASB to get a form.
Hi guys, I just want to let you guys know there's only 75 tickets left until prom. Oh my god, your tickets are going to include a caricature artist,
a psychic,
photo booths in each level, there's three,
and food,
and a dance floor. So come get your ticket now for $60 in ASB. So, and by the way, prom committee is also selling t-shirts. Miss Elam is gonna be accepting Venmo or Cash App, so we need to sell those out real quick so we can get more stuff for our prom. So You guys know what to do. Go to ASB, buy your prom tickets. After that, go to Miss Elam's room and get a t-shirt to support 2019. You feel me? Period.
Travel Club will be selling Class of 2019 senior frames.
It's going to be $15 for glazed and $10 for non-glazed.
Attention to all the juniors in CSF. Are you interested in becoming an officer next year? If so, stop by Miss Johnson's room in room 1308 or Miss Garcia's room in 324.
The last day to pick up an application is this Friday, and the applications are due on May 28th and the 29th in Miss Garcia's room. Elections will be on the 30th. Thank you.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Jessica.
And I've been Carl.
And this has been
your Red Devils review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, 'cause I just need the time and place.